And then I said, Oatmeal, are you crazy? Oh.
Girls, there's no use in arguing.
But Twilight.
This is my decision, and I'm gonna make it on my own. And I certainly can't think straight with all this noise. Not to mention hunger. Now go on, shoot.
Okay.
And don't worry, I'll figure this out.
Somehow.
Ah, Spike, what am I gonna do? All five of my best friends have really good reasons to go to the gala. Applejack or Rainbow Dash? Pinkie Pie or Fluttershy? Rarity? Oh, who should go with me?
Have you made your decision?
I can't decide!
Twilight, he just wants to take your order.
Oh, I would love a Daffodil and Daisy sandwich.
Do you have any rubies? No? Okay, I'll have the hay fries. Extra crispy.
What do you think, Spike?
I think we have to try another restaurant. I mean, I like grass just fine, but would it hurt anybody to offer some gemstones?
I mean about the gala and the ticket and who I should take.
Oh, you're still on that?
Spike, listen! How do I choose? And when I do choose, will the other four be mad at me? I mean, I could give up my ticket and give away two, but that would still leave three disappointed ponies. What if I...
Ah, your food.
Oh, thank you. This looks so good. I'm sure everything will be much clearer once I eat.
Madame, are you going to eat your food in the rain?
It's not raining. What's going on?
Hi there, best friend forever I've ever, ever had. Enjoying the sunny weather?
Rainbow Dash, what are you doing?
What do you mean? I just saw the smartest, most generous pony about to get rained on, so I thought I'd kick a hole in the clouds to keep her dry so she could dine and feast. That's all.
Rainbow, you're not trying to get extra consideration for the extra ticket by doing the extra special favors, are you?
Me? No, 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 of course not.
Uh-huh.
Seriously, I'd do it for any pony.
Rainbow, I am not comfortable accepting unwanted favors, so I'd appreciate it if you'd close up that rain cloud right now.
Ugh, fine.
That's better.
Twilight, it's raining.
No, really?
Come with me before you catch a cold.
Oops, sorry.
Oh no, it's quite all right. After all, we are the best of friends, are we not? And you know what the best of friends do? Makeover!
Oops, Rarity! Ow! This really is a best fit. I mean, thank you, but...
It's too tight. There! Oh, you're simply darling.
Yeah, it is kind of pretty, isn't it?
And you! Oh, Spike, I have a dandy little outfit for the dashing gent. Ow! Oh, hey! Watch it!
Oh, Spike.
Now you just need a hat.
I told you, I don't want any part of this girly gala gunk. See you back at the library.
Oh, who needs him anyway? This is all about you and how fabulous you'll look at the Grand Galloping Gala.
Wait, the Grand...
And oh my goodness, what a coincidence. I happen to have an ensemble of my own that matches yours to a T. We would be the belles of the ball, you and I. Everyone would be clamoring for our attention. All eyes would be on us. And then everyone would finally know the most beautiful, most talented, most sophisticated pony in all of Equestria is Rarity the Unicorn. And Twilight Sparkle, of course.
I see what's going on. You're just buttering me up so I give you the extra ticket. Well, it's not gonna work. You're going to have to wait for my decision just like everyone else. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've been trying all day just to get some lunch.
Did some pony say lunch?
You've got to be kidding me.
I got apple pie, apple fritters, apple tarts, apple dumplings, apple crisp, apple crumblers, and apple bread. dessert, not my Annie. What do you say there, best friend? Is that a yes?
No, no! I don't know who I'm giving the ticket to, and all these favors aren't making it any easier to decide. In fact, I'm less sure now than I was this morning!
So, that's a maybe?
Ugh, I never thought being showered with favors would be so aggravating. Fluttershy, not you too.
Oh, well, hello, Twilight. I hope you don't mind, but we're all doing a little spring cleaning for you.
It's summer.
Oh, well, better late than never, right? It was Angel's idea.
You're not doing this for the ticket, are you?
Oh, no. I'm doing this because you're my very best friend. Right, Angel? Oh, yes. We are just doing this for the ticket.
No, no, no! Well, this was all very nice of you and Angel, but I am not accepting any extra favors until I've made my final decision. So I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Surprise!
Twilight is my bestest friend, Whoopi. Whoopi,
Pinky.
She's the cutest, smartest, all-around best pony. Pony,
Pinky.
I bet if I throw a super-duper fun party, party,
Pinky.
She'll give her extra ticket to the gala to me.
Yes, Twilight?
At least the other ponies tried to be subtle about the ticket.
Wait, what ticket? What gala?
Oh, you didn't know? Twilight has an extra ticket to the Grand Galloping Gala!
The Grand Galloping Gala!
I ever told you how much I love your mane? Wash your dishes.
Would you like any help with your gardening? I have a cartload of extra carrots.
I'll paint your car.
I'd love to paint your cars.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna...
Where did she go?